underwear to his face.
They just duct taped underwear to the top of C. Diddy's head. Zay Moore spits on it. Rick Bolt kicks him in the ass. Now this is hideous. This is hideous.
Wait a minute, he's going for a move.
It's a Zay Buster.
Boy, it's not the Zay Buster.
Yes, it is.
No, he's renamed it. Let me know that is now the Zay Morris Death Drop of Death.
You've got to be kidding.
Incredible. That's a good name change. I like that.
Folks, when we come back, the steel cage goes up, AJ and Shadow come out, and they will step inside.
The apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up.
On the shoulder socket, Rick Bolt with words of encouragement from the outside. Zay Morris is going to try to pick a body part apart here. Going to try to wear Sabu down. He knows that he cannot let Sabu take to the air. Get out of your head. You break an arm. You can't grab a table. Good point. Heavy right hand coming in from Sabu. This is the face of Zay Morris. Reverse of the Irish whip. Sabu into the corner. Oh, brilliant move. He went for the clothesline and missed it. Face. Brilliant move. This has got to be a 1-2, and just a 2 count. Swing shot and leg drop. What a padded move we've seen Sabu use throughout the years.
Well, Sabu grapevines the arm there. I'm saying, have you ever seen anyone jump a move too long?
Yes, I have.
That's
we just did.
Zay trying to fight out of this here.
Once again, the figure four being applied to the arm. That shoulder stock is being wrenched. Back to his feet. Sabu putting another submission hold on Zay Morris. Working the back and the neck at this time.
Well, maybe not what these fans expected to see from Sabu. Sabu going in here and knowing that to beat Zay Morris, you want to out-wrestle him. Zay Morris, a ring technician in his own right.
Wait a minute. He's got some kind of a foreign object in his hand. I don't know what the...
Pressure caught to end this.
This would do it. This,
oh my God.
Right there to the chin. He's checking for blood. Crusher Kong took it right to the chin.
He's checking for teeth. He's spitting out.
There's that chain once again being used as a choking object by Violent Z, who has really used that name to its fullest potential lately. The man has been absolutely violent. Irish whip. Reverse. Into that ring post. My God, the opposite shoulder. The only thing holding Zayn up is the ring.
Never mind.
He's down.
Well, maybe now, Mr.
Clean. The show.
Oh, I'll tell you what, Derek, I've got to mention one thing before we start. That is a very nice sequin number, that vest that Todd Diamond is wearing.
I thought, there we go.
We can fall out of the
science. The chest on the little whale. Oh, my God, his forehead is
so. Let me stop making fun.
Should be spinning out of it at any time. He's a beach dwell. He's on solid ground.
We can
get this kid a place, right?
Wait a minute. There is still some heat here between Violent Z and Todd. Yes.
They say we can overcome.
He's got it. But there is no referee.
But what is up without us?
The referee is out to lunch. The referee is out to lunch.
Literally.
Two wrongs and accurate emotion.
He's snapping it on once again. He's snapping it on. It's the space monkey.
The pass between Todd Diamond and Crusher Kong.
Obviously,
Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the Belichick. No, he's got